Now, some people might want to shake this up, but if you need to shake it, you don't put your finger over it or anything like that. You take the cap of the bottle, you put the cap of the bottle on top, press it gently and firmly, and then you can shake it from there. That right there will make your bottle, if you feel like you need to shake it,